Well, my name's Eliza Wells and I'm an environmental scientist here at ANSTO. I am part of the graduate program and I started here in the beginning of 2013. Over the past 18 months, I have been studying the groundwater system on Rottnest Island. So we go to Rottnest Island and we collect groundwater samples from their bores on the island. We also have been collecting rainfall samples over the last 18 months. We then bring those samples back here and we analyse them at the labs here at ANSTO for radioisotopes, which will tell us about how big the groundwater system is, how old the groundwater is, and the flow paths that affect the groundwater. I'm really interested in studying groundwater systems to help contribute to the big pool of research, which will help us make better decisions about using groundwater resources both here and overseas, and also affect the lives of millions of people who currently don't have access to a sustainable drinking water supply in many countries around the world today.